Hi, ladies and gentlemen, you're welcome to your daily program, Gas with VJ Sados, Gospel Artist with VJ Sados. And today's episode, I have a great mystery with me, who is my guest of today. And I'm very sure while we'll be having our discussion, I'm very sure you'll be happy to meet him. He's a great man in the ministry. And I'm glad to tell you that I have with me the one I really record Mokun Fire Music.
My name is Oyeyemi Joseph.
Wow.
People call me Mokun Fire, some people call me Paragon.
Wow. Alright, my dear brother. As a gospel artist, sir.
Yes.
Here we live. When did you start?
I started as a gospel artist last year, June 10th to be precise.
Wow.
Though I've been part of the choristers in church for several years back, but as a gospel artist, I started last year.
That was 2018.
Just.
Wow. 2018 to this year, sir. In Antibere, 9 years, sir.
Yes.
Like, how many albums, or like tracks, or like concerts,
To the glory of God and the grace I've received, God has helped me to stage a concert last year, June, and He helped me to produce an album too, last year, December 9th, to be precise, with 5 hit tracks.
Wow. 5 hit tracks.
Yes.
Wow. Can you title it? Album.
I have glory.
I have glory. Share the other tracks.
Akoko ni ori ofe.
Ori ofe.
Ekeji ni beke le Jesu nikan.
Beke le Jesu nikan.
Eketa ni itara.
Itara.
Eke mi ni kuseni to le she.
Kuseni to le she. Last one ko.
Last one ni.
Ete try. Ete try.
Eche.
You know our tracks, yes, sir.
Yeah.
A one way, and they call that guy.
Because sitting in the column,
you have been a
good boy, Patapata. Imagine you doing that.
Okay. Hello, she. Let me ask, how do you receive your inspiration? To the care told you, my bon papa, she bound inspiration, she what?
And see, you go long. When I was planning for the concert, I never have the intention of producing an album, but one of my father in the Lord asked me to go to Araki Jimote.
Wow.
It was there I received all the songs in that album.
Wow, that's great. Just give us something.
Ore ofe ni mori. Hanu mori o, ore ofe ni mori ga. Ta fi pe mi o la yan fe.
Wow, track one here.
Track one.
Can you title it?
Ore ofe, one gaga ni ore ofe ni mori.
Wow, that's good. Ibati, Eberele.
Yes.
E ma ti lawon challenges.
Ah,
still that's good. And what challenges will you face, and then how do you cope?
The first challenge is monetary aspect.
Ah,
as a gospel artist, it needs money. If actually you want to do it, so you need low. And for now, I want pastors who are wanting to be according to church. As a matter of fact, I call church in the corner that I found low be
who sharing.
So I really see money one financial support. That was I want to learn by the whole lot, to learn by Miss Lati bless one and some other places that you cannot even explain how God is blessing us. So another one, Timothy, so is the instrumentalist aspect. You know, the most of them. Let me say most. Few of them do it utterly without demanding for money. So most of them, as a matter of fact, because if you cannot give them money, they have another person that will give them, and you just discover that one new program to work on to one, you want to imagine a and you want to work on your phone.
Yes, sir. When you start this ministry, is it acceptable at all?
Yes, it was acceptable. Mm-hmm. Because as a matter of fact, I'm from a pastor family.
Wow.
So my father is a pastor, so he's always happy seeing me moving in the gospel.
Wow, that's great. Wow. Nino Shen or Shen, sir.
Yes, sir.
I'm very sure that you have a mentor.
Yes, sir.
She I want to be in your home.
And do what Jemento, Mittimo, woo, Gantana, then woo me, Bioma, Timo, won't be Baba, we be alone in our low water loan, you won't budget.
Then my share
on the Benny, I want to post to Johnson, a fola be your Molanya car can be to go by your Jesus.
Wow. That those are your mentors,
yes. No sharing,
no sharing. That's great. And Chati, it's a minister by Lumari, this stage corner. I want them to be mentor.
Black Bell alone will boom pata pata.
Say that is your minister.
That's your Tolon, tell me, but you must consult me. My book to Wabu Bantam without calling him over. My book to say, so G, Tangin this last year. One from Lawyer of Lats calling the Betty 59, one Tangin year, you know. One from Lawyer of Lats.
That means you have the interaction.
Black Bell alone.
That's good. But thank you very much for having you on the first. Line welcome. Of the interview. Well, let's go to the advertisement aspects and let's see our customers out there. Welcome back from the advertisement aspect. Well, since we're with Mokufire Music, a young, vibrant gospel artist, discussing with him so far on gospel artism. Well, my dear brother, you're welcome back.
Thank you very much.
Well, I have just two questions to ask.
All right.
This gospel ministry, is it a call to you or a gift?
To me,
it's
a call. Though we might have the gift earlier before God calls us. Because I think presently is a call.
Wow, that's great. I'm very much happy to have that from you, sir. And the last question we have for you is just a funny question, and we'll be happy to tell you that you are free to pick a number from 1 to 5. How do you feel?
Number 7.
1 to 5, Lanyo.
Question 1 to 5. Okay. Question number 5.
The last question.
Yes.
What is your favorite color?
White.
White. Favorite color?
White.
They like it. Pure white.
Yes.
All right. You know what to call at the body party? It's a tobacco in next time. She mad about it.
Black barrel. All
right. Thank you very much, my dear brother. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoy the discussion with Mokufire Music so far on Gospel Artist Zone, a Christian program that you love to watch, and it's powered by AM concept. And my dear brother, we have people who want to reach you. So just give us your social media and either your Facebook account, your WhatsApp, your Twitter, your Instagram, anyone that is available. Just
my Facebook username is Oyeyemi Oluwaseyi Paragon.
Wow.
And my WhatsApp number is 0703861-3546.
Wow.
You can reach me on that number too.
Wow. 0703861-3546. To reach him for any program, kids concert, wedding, or anything, just reach him on his social media handle or his WhatsApp number. My name is VJ Sados. This is Gospel Artist Zone. Since here with Mokun Fayo, don't forget this program is powered by AM Concept. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. My name is Tolu Medicine, VJ Sados. We love you. Bye.